The continuation of aldol condensation. Yesterday we have discussed general examples of aldol condensation, intramolecular aldol condensation, then crossed aldol condensation. The next one is Claisen-Schmidt reaction. It is a crossed aldol condensation. Crossed aldol condensation. In this, one carbonyl compound having alpha hydrogen, the other carbonyl compound may not having alpha hydrogens. So one carbonyl having alpha carbon with hydrogen, the other carbonyl without having alpha carbon, so involved in this particular reaction. For example, this is for benzaldehyde. When benzaldehyde reacts with acetaldehyde in the presence of bases like sodium hydroxide to form aldol product CH2 C double bond OH. This again heating, loss of water molecule takes place to form CH double bond CH, then C double bond OH, known as cinnamaldehyde, alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl compound known as what? Cinnamaldehyde. Now, when you go for the mechanism of this, first, this carbon is alpha, then react with which one? Base. Okay, abstraction of proton takes place here to form a carbene anion. This carbene anion is stabilized with its enolate ion CH2 double bond. Here is O minus, then here is what? H. Okay, now this is the first step. Second step is, after formation of enolate ion, it react with another mole of, without having alpha hydrogen containing carbonyl compound, like aromatic aldehyde. Okay, so an aromatic aldehyde react with the carbon anion of aliphatic aldehyde CH, here is O minus, then CH2 C double bond OH. To this, water molecule is added, it converts into hydroxy compound. So this compound on heating, CH, here is OH, then CH2 C double bond O, the first which is added, H plus is added, here lone pair of electrons, lone pair of electrons. Now CH, here is water molecule, okay, then CH2, C double bond OH, loss of water molecule takes place, loss of H2O, okay, CH here carries positive charge, then CH hydrogen, aldehyde, okay, this bond comes here, so this is abstracted by which one? A base, OH minus, okay, so now loss of water molecule takes place to form CH double bond, C double bond OH. This is known as alpha comma beta unsaturated carbonyl compound, known as aldol product. Which product? Aldol product. So this is an example of which reaction? Claisen-Schmidt reaction. Which reaction? Claisen-Schmidt reaction.